All right, homie, I'm out here with the homies. So today's kind of a special episode. It's the Chino birthday special. He's already...
we didn't know better, now we know. Because they could have been cool-ass fucking people.
Oh, yeah.
The high rig.
Robert's here.
Again, low rig.
And
Whoopies. Basic.
Two of them at the same time. It's going to get wild.
The steaming sauce.
OTR boys are here.
And OTR rejects.
The other one's peeing. Fun's peeing. So we'll introduce them later. So I'm already set up. I'm going to cast right away. So I'm going to put the GoPro down at first cast from these. That's a big one, buddy. Ooh. Hell yeah, dude.
I thought that bite was good.
Yeah.
Nice.
You were working for that one,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, hell yeah. Like, came up
hell hard. Yeah, dude.
It's a chunky one, too.
Damn, dude, let me see.
Right. Hold on the lip.
Right on, dude. Hell yeah. Keeping it, huh?
Yeah, or actually, I don't. My mom's still stocked up on fish. Anyone want it?
Ask these fools if they want it.
Hey, anyone want this?
Yeah, they're about to cook it.
Yeah, yeah.
They're about to cook it.
Okay, cool.
Boothy's already getting the grill ready, dude. Hell yeah, dude. First
on
fish.
The on the board.
And it's your birthday?
Yeah.
something like that, dude.
About to bite right away. The homie's about to cook it over there. About to be a good day. On the board.
Yeah.
Right on, Chino's on the board.
So I lost one hook. It's always important to check your hooks after. Like if you get snagged, look at this one. So that's bent then. See, so this little rig's done. I'm gonna switch to one hook and just a big old piece of squid. See how that does. I got some 6-aught hooks. I usually don't go that big, but let's give it a try, see if anything happens. And I'll probably switch to a bigger sinker. I'm using a 3-ounce. It's pretty rough, so I'm gonna move up to a 4-ounce. So besides fishing rigs, I'm gonna change clothes rigs. I might just do my windbreaker. No little down jacket. So I'm gonna try that rig because this weather is stupid. It gets hot, then cold, then windy, then it stops. So I can't figure it out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hopefully I get on a fish. If I don't, it's fine. Like I said, it's not my day, it's Chino's day. He's already first on board. So I don't know if this dude's dead, but I'm gonna wake him up. It's 11, dude, he should be awake by now. Johnny on a perch. I guess while I was over there, Fung got a grassy. Fung, you got a grassy, dude?
Yeah.
Where is it, dude?
How's it over there? Rough over there, huh?
Hella rough, dude.
I'm throwing a swim bait. Working on that.
So Fung is on a grassy. You squid or?
High low rig with squid.
Squid, nice, dude.
Right out there.
Yeah, did he let out a U?
Yeah, I did.
I couldn't hear shit over there, dude. It's nothing but wind.
It's rough over there.
Hella rough, dude.
Oh,
ooh, nice.
That's a, what is that, a cabezon?
Blue cabezon.
That's nice.
I'll go get it, Johnny. You got it?
Yes. Oh, that's 24 inch. Hey, 26 inch.
Yeah! Woo!
Johnny! That's 26 inch. A pop.
That's a...
Dude, I thought I was stuck for sure, dude. Right off, thank you, yeah, bro.
Johnny, he just caught PB Cabezon right here.
Let's see.
Yeah, dude, that's a fucking... It looks like a leak hot.
Dude,
man, coming up.
That's a fatty.
Bro.
Wow. I thought I was stuck, dude.
I was not expecting that.
Yeah. Lost. Squid, and I lost my fucking bait line.
Let me see, please. Hold on, hold on.
Wait, wait, whoa.
To the fork.
Yeah, there you go. Johnny, what is it?
19 and a half.
19 and a half.
Dude. PB?
PB.
Nice.
PB. Previous was like 19 and 3/4. Oh, no, 19 and 1/4. This is 19 and a half, so PB.
Where'd you throw with that?
10-inch girth.
Right here?
Boothy sat on. He used to be the cabby king. Now he's not anymore, dude. Boothy sad, dude.
Let me go get
the cabby king right here, dude.
Look at that.
Wow, that's
fucking. Oh, I'm fucking jealous right now.
Look at that.
That shit fucking.
That's a bad.
That is a fucking bad.
Yeah.
The legend's on.
Go to the right, go to the left. You get off the rock. It's on. Go to the right, go to the left. See if you can get it off the rock.
With the $60 Amazon pole?
Yeah, he's on. Let him break free.
Let go?
No.
Just wait. With the patience. Wait, you're filming me filming them?
Oh man.
What is this?
A three-way?
Kelp Greenling, I think. A keeper, Kelp Greenling, dude. Booty.
Almost 15.
Well,
it was keeper, right?
Yep.
Steaming
it, right? Yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, yeah. For the
Got another one?
Woohoo! Dude.
Oh,
dude.
Oh,
dude.
Oh,
dude.
same fish, dude.
This dude's lying to us, huh?
Something fishy is going on.
Hot doggy?
A little hot link?
Aged doggy.
It's delicious.
Chino birthday cake.
Right on. Oh, we heard there's a birthday boy.
You can't get those back, huh?
Ooh, that's a good ass little present right there.
Are we gonna
three,
sing?
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Chino. Happy birthday to you.
Hell yeah.
Look at many more, man.
Thank you.
Enjoy your cake.
Yeah, enjoy your cakey, dude.
You gotta take 31 puffs.
Together for you.
What the fuck? You took a bite.
I took a bite.
He took a bite.
I was kind of hungry.
I was wondering why Johnny needed a paper, too. I was like, I have one rolled right here, dude. Like,
huh? Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoopie, that would have got you, huh?
I know, I was just down there.
Dude, I would have got you good. That would be like this little mini episode. It was the Chino episode, like I said. Chino, happy birthday. It's not really his birthday. This is getting filmed a week before. But it's going to take me like a little week to edit. And then I'm going to try to release it on his birthday. I think for his birthday, we are going somewhere. We don't know yet. But we'll see, dude. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you guys like, what the fuck? Let me know if you guys liked the last video, and then if you did, maybe I'll add more beans on the end. So yeah, time to close out. Everyone's packing up. So yeah, thank you for watching. See you guys later.